Head on, see the hair. Wait, let's think of this one. Now, what are you today, Anthony?
Media companies. I take my job so seriously that I don't have time to be.
I'm a woodland fairy. Which one am I going to tell people when I am?
No, I mean, what did you dress up as? I know what you are. No, I mean, what did you dress up as? I know what you are. You're from the 60s? Let me zoom in on that peace sign there. I like that. That's a good outfit. Are you going trick-or-treating tonight?
Yeah.
Larry, you didn't dress up today? I like your assistant here. Assistant here.
I took my hat off.
What are you laughing at? This is what happens to a Gator fan after they've been cheering too long.
Hey, Donnie. From Indiana, 40 years. Of course, now you got all these young whippoorwill fonts to use on my Word documents.
Wow, go ahead.
Wait, open your eyes wide.
Roberta. Normal's overrated. Brian, is that the best you could do today?
Yeah, man. Get the chin.
You need a rock. I see that.
Ain't nothing. Shut up.
Yeah, that's right.
Hello. It's Neil from the A-Train.
What's going on right here?
Alright, the votes have all been tabulated. Okay. They've been sealed, audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers.
There you go. So you know how reliable they
Mr.
are.
Mr. Noto will now announce.
Is that hermetically sealed?
Hermetically sealed.
That's right. That's right. Right.
In a mayo porch, in a mayonnaise jar.
Okay.
All right, listen up, everybody.
First of all, I want to thank everyone. Great costumes, and it was very difficult for us to make these choices. Secondly, I want to thank everyone for bringing some delicious food. Man. Winners for most creative costume, the 300. Third place in the scariest costume category, Lynn. Second place, Jennifer. And first place, Tabitha.
Yay!
Tabitha.
Yay!
All right. Tied for third, Donnie and Marcelli. Second place, Sherry.
Yes.
And three.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much.
This is what happens to a Gator fan after they've
What happened?
She knows you're